Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Netflix from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, now to log into Netflix from your computer, first open up your preferred browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see, and on the Google Chrome search bar you can type netflix.com and hit enter, or open Google, or you can just search for Netflix only, and you can see the first page of Netflix open. Click there. You can do it both ways, it's the same thing. And now to sign in to your Netflix, you can see the sign in option over here. Click over there, and after that you can see the place where you box where you put your email and phone number and your password. Enter your email or phone number over here and enter your password over here, and hit on the sign in button to sign into your Netflix account. And if you have not already created a Netflix account, you can sign up now from over here, and you will be able to create a Netflix account by following the certain procedures. And there guys, logging into your Netflix account in your desktop is this easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.